and release the 2 button to do a small jump.